Okay, we're back. I took a big break since, it's almost 10 now. I said it was 9 last episode because I had time. I still got time to record. And the point is, we're going to try Lark's scene and we're going to see how that goes. I am a little bit scared. And in fact, should I get the Thunder Gun? 5 defense versus more Thunder defense. It's hard to tell. Let's just go in. I got a Decisive Pumpkin equip. My spells are Blizzard, Reflect, and Aether. Let's check it out! At least this is a shorter walk than Lexius was. But she will be much harder. Oh god. I don't know. I don't know what to do. She turns into like a shadow clone and I get so flustered. Oh, I'm scared, guys. Legitimately so. But we'll see what we can do. There's my remote. Okay. It's gonna take me a little bit to learn her moves because I feel like she's way less telegraphed than Lexius is. You get back together. I know some people don't do this actually. I feel like Chicken Little would be really good against her. Whoa! Ouch! Actually, I feel like Peter Pan might be good against every boss in a way. Because having MP is really good for these fights, obviously. But also, and this is probably the primary reason, is that having Tinkerbell revive you gives you that little bit more durability to where you can live a little more and dish out more damage. We'll see. I'll develop strategies. You guys know how I do by now. I get my ass kicked. I theorize. I develop strategies. I figure out the best way to do it. Gotta find out if she has any blockable moves so I can save MP. I feel like the one where she dashes really, like, far across the screen, I would have a chance. Oh boy. Okay, so she always starts off with that. Let's try blocking it this time. Let's try that. Because I know for sure I can reflect it. I believe that's what I did the first time. And it's low enough to where I can double jump it. So much load time. Retry button would be so good here. Okay, you can block it. Oh, goodness. Okay, I'm gonna quick run for that phase. I need to talk only when I want parts of the video to be here, because I have a feeling I'll have a lot of deaths. I don't know if y'all been noticing, but as of like episode 40-ish in the series, I make sure to cut out a lot more. Because there's a lot of parts where it's just me dicking around either dying to Heartless, or dying to a boss over and over trying to figure out. And I really need to find a good way to keep when I say something interesting, because a lot of the time it's just me like cussing and like, oh my god, he's wrecking me, stuff like that. I could do better by by being a little more frugal with what I leave in. Could I get a heal, Goofs? Alright. Or not. Her revenge value seems to be very very, like, this one Larxene phase, I feel like, is going to be harder than the two Larxene phase. Which is a sentence I should never say, because there's two fucking Larxenes in the other one. So, we'll see. We'll see how this turns out. Whoops. I swear, I can play some iPhone games during these load times. They're so long. Let's duel Yugi. I just gotta learn this phase. That's all I gotta do. That's not what I wanted. That is not at all what I wanted. Quick running might not be the best answer there. Ah, I don't know about this. God damn, dude. Oh, I blocked! Do I get MP back? Because that's really what I need. Wow, her revenge value's absurd! How much did Duck Flare do? I basically need to survive. I feel like I got a Duck Flare here about three times to kill her. So I have to plan accordingly. I could Duck Flare, Wisdom or Master, and then Duck Flare one more time, Ether, Duck Flare. Maybe that would do it. I didn't really pay attention to how much damage I did, though. Might not be enough. That's the money. I went anti-form. God damn it. I'm getting it though. I've also, the loading times are bothering me so much. I put on Pokemon Special. I was rereading through it. It's a manga, if you don't know. I was rereading and I'm in the Crystal arc, which is a really good arc. And with 30 seconds, I can read a page per death easily. That's the money. You gotta walk towards her in the beginning. Man, she just spams that shit. Fuck you. I can't jump too early either. Or else the last one hits you and then it can just immediately combo you into the other one. I beat Laxius in 10 deaths, Zexion in 1. Now we're on 16. We're definitely increasing here. Let's go, she witch. Oh, she has two DMs. If she's in clone form, I have to start with the triple reflect, and then one more when she comes crashing down. So I can't just smash it, I gotta save one, or cancel one early or something. Okay. Okay, alright. Now we're cooking with gas. God! It's kind of tough to do, man. I don't know why. She just spams it! She doesn't stop! It's so fast, too! God dang it! This is unreal. How fast she is. She started her DM, hit me twice, and then just stopped it? What the fuck? I need shorter combos. I need to get the combo finisher as soon as possible because my timing is so strict. I can only like, I feel like the combo finisher is what lets me merge them. And even then merging them is like the worst because then like she's so difficult when she's merged, but at least there's one of them. Honestly, I don't know. Where is it? Wait, combo plus? Yeah, whatever. I'm sure that's the right one. Yeah. I'm going to break something. Dude, she is the definition of overwhelming. Fuck it, maybe I shouldn't try to split them together. Maybe I should just be content with reflecting all day because for some reason I can't do it anymore. I just can't merge them. As soon as I reflect one, like the first ones, the second one just comes at me immediately. Maybe it reflects the wrong option. Maybe I need a block. Let's try that, I guess. Maybe I can react faster off of it. That works. Just account for the fact you won't get the merge. Doing so well. Man, okay, hold on, we're getting somewhere. It's just in her non-split phase, it's like impossible. All right, Peter Pan. Let's get some reflex going. I suck dick. Too slow. But that's kind of working. It's kind of, I'm gonna get you. I was doing a lot, like significant amounts of reflect damage. Perhaps a more magic intensive Keyblade might actually wield better results. I don't know. Oh, this is money. Oh, this is fucking money. Oh man, I forgot that she was in the one person mode. I'm gonna get you. Oh, it's not even over. Hold on. I have to plug in my charger. Ooh! Can you feel it? Can you feel the cheap tactics being made on the fly? Uh-oh, Peter Pan died. Yeah, the one problem here is that she's actively hurting Peter Pan. That's a little bit of a problem. He's gonna die a little faster than I hoped. I wonder if Stitch will block the bullshit lightning. It's worth a shot, right? Yeah, not the best idea I had. Oh, okay. Oh, right. Tinker Bay. You dirty, dirty whore. Oh, you're such a mean bitch, Larkseen. I remember Chain of Memories. You were like the biggest antagonist. You're gonna get it. Ooh, you're gonna get it. With a mix of my most bullshit tactics ever. You know what? Stitch also has the plus. I mean, like, Stitch is a big gamble. Will he heal me or won't he? I need to be careful and ether if he's not. But the point is, Stitch can't be hurt by her while she's doing her crazy shenanigans. So he might be perfect. I'm gonna try him. Peter Pan or Stitch. There are the answers. I can chip off a lot of her health. What? I reflected. The fuck is your problem, Arxene, huh? Man, I called that one. I saw it coming. I called that it was a curveball. I adjusted my bat accordingly. And right as the ball comes near the bat, it curves right around it and hits me in the nuts. That's the best analogy anyone could make for the events that just unfolded. I was getting farther with Peter Pan, but I feel like Stitch has the potential to carry me through the whole fight, basically. And then I just need to end it with a duck flare. No! No! I couldn't see the other one! So I thought she had transitioned into her one-person phase. Ah! Oh, I hate you with all my being. Oh, man. Just a little status update. Make sure to put this in myself. I'm at 41 deaths right now and 1 hour and 10 minutes. Ah, but I'm so close. I'm gonna get it tonight. I never thought I could do this in level 1. And if I can do this, the data organization, it's the same patterns. I just have more health and I have to plan accordingly. But hey, my reflect will be stronger because I'll probably be packing Ultima Weapon for this weapon or for this battle. Look, I have realized if she's standing in a star shape, she comes immediately. If she's standing in a row, she's gonna delay it and I can double jump it. But damn, man, it gets scary in the heat of the moment. And since you don't always get to that phase, you kind of forget it and you freak out. But I'm very aware of what her patterns are at this point. What I don't know is really how to handle the lightning. I don't know how else to deal with that shit, but we'll figure it out. All I know is Zaldin was really easy. You sit there and block, and it took me forever. This is weird. Stand at this range. Yeah, bish! Oh, what the hell? Okay, I gotta release the reflex a little earlier so I can stun her as soon as she's done so she doesn't start that BS. Stitch, heal my MP please, dog. Thank you. Love you. I blocked. I reacted and blocked. What the fuck just happened? Oh, what the hell? You goddamn.
Give me strength. Come on.
Man, maybe I need Peter Pan just to outlast it or something. I don't know. But he dies, but I've gotten far with him, but I've gotten far with Stitch. It really just depends if I could survive her solo phases. and react to her first attack. Which, honestly, I should just react with Reflect. It gives me way more time. Then again, Block lasts for so long. It's kind of shocking. So maybe I could just block really early. Stitch, please. Fuck. Bathroom break. Okay, come on. Stay focused.
Let's go.
That's a little different than usual. Fuck me.
Okay. Back off.
That's about where I always get her.
Take this.
What the hell is that? What is that? They... Oh, fuck. Forget heal on triangle. What am I doing? I don't have the resources to heal. I should just potion up there. So incredibly, unbelievably, unbeatably fast. You have to do it on reaction. It's like, it's literally the speed of lightning. They measured it perfectly. It's like literally reacting to lightning while you have those Goku training weights. Like 40 tons on each arm. That's what it feels like reacting to that move. I understand now. She shoots a lightning bolt at you while she's charging. So you gotta keep moving. Or at least move a certain distance away from her. Okay. 60 deaths, ladies and gentlemen. 60 deaths. 60 deaths. And now we're 46. No one's gonna watch this video. No one watches my videos. I get like one view. And here I am. This is for me. It's not for the video. I've always wanted to do this, and now I'm questioning why. Why would I want this? Oh wow, I never summoned. Let's go. Stitch? Stitch? Thank you. That was a weird delay on that move. Peter Pan's almost dead, though. Wow, how'd I get tagged by the last part? Peter Pan just left, too! Oh, you son of a gun! Oh, Peter, please, for the love of God, why did you do that to me? Yeah, he is dying kind of fast though, so I don't know, but it's getting me to the same point a little faster, I feel like. Duck Flair! Rick Flair! Duck Flair! clear your post on Reddit, kids. Some subs don't approve it if you don't have a flare. Light a flare to let people know when you're lost in the woods, in the mountains. And when you need to tag something in Battlefield, you throw a flare from your flare gun. And somehow it serves like a radar. I don't know. Battlefield 1 in particular. Back together you go! Okay, we're at a good HP threshold now. Peter, chill out. Oh, Peter's alive! Still, oh fuck, here we go. Oh, 69 deaths. On the 69th death, she fucked me real good, dude. Oh, shit. So you're telling me this girl has like 3 DMs almost? Like... I guess that's her proper DM. I'm guessing the way to get through it is either I limit or I reflect as the beams pass through me. But I'm sure she has like a big final attack that I won't know how to block. Having 6 bars would be really good for this because then I could do 2 summons, but that's not an option. Now we're cooking. Do your DM. Where does it start? Come on. Oh man, lightning rains down during it too. That's a pain. I got you there consecutively. I'm gonna beat you. All I have to do is summon Peter Pan. My boy. My boy Pan. I needed Donald alive, so we're gonna Whirligoof. Did you bitch? Ah, That first lightning bolt comes down so fast. I'm consistently getting her to almost her last bar. The DM just needs me to be extremely prepared. And unfortunately, I should have thought of it earlier. As soon as she DM'd, I should have popped limit. Right? And I didn't. And she killed both Donald and Goofy. So fuck you, dude. Oh, I hate you so much. Man, dude, there's a loop. I found the loops. I kind of had it before, but like this is like a really good loop. Let me get quick damage in on her before she does her bullshit last phase. All right, got some mac and cheese cooking. Just did a quick sync test. I was at 76 deaths before, so whatever I get on this video, it's all gonna be one big video. How much am I gonna cut out? I gotta keep the good attempts, but then I gotta find them when I'm editing. I'm gonna go back to trying Stitch, because I know how to be more aggressive against her now. Back together you go! Oh shit, here we go. That shit is crazy. And I still haven't been able to get that last phase there. But that went really well, because I got her to that phase in like a minute and a half. Just because I was so aggressive. I might Google it, dodging Larxene's DM. I've had enough. If I get a text description, I'll try my best to decipher it.
Give me strength.
Yeah, Peter Pan's doing work. Wow. Or, you can move to the left. Okay, alright, hold on. I like this one. Ooh. You can move to the left. And then, after like two lightning bolts come down, you can start reflecting. That's not bad at all. What happens when she's doing that crazy, like, fucking swarm attack? Her Uzumaki barrage move. After this, I have to go set up my Kraft Deluxe mac and cheese. What a great dinner. Beats having to drive 10 minutes to the store. That's like a 40-hour trip, because then you gotta shop. Mess.
Give me strength.
Let's fucking do this.
Our turn?
No!
God damn it. Just gonna chalk in a death ahead of time. Okay, here we go. Third death that I said I had, or that fourth death, didn't happen. I beat Machine. Oh, you can go back to the pits of hell where you belong. I just needed to use items. Now, ethers are buyable. I just have to make up for that elixir. Can't really mass produce those yet. That's gonna be Larxene, everybody. Like, why am I saying her name weird now? Larxene. Next time, Vexen, then Marluxia, or maybe we'll flip that order. But regardless, progress is being made, and I could not be more excited. And I will catch you guys in the next video. See ya!